Well, actually, Calvin's our youngest of six children and 6 weeks old. But we want to have a strong America for Calvin and the rest of our children. And the way our country is headed at this point, I don't think we are headed in the right direction for Calvin and the rest of our children. So I want to see a strong America, fiscally and as well as spiritually. I think Ron Paul can take us in that direction. Probably his ideas on fiscal policy and also the size of government and the role of government in our lives. Anything to add?
No, I haven't added very much, have I? Because you're doing a great job. He's slowly been converting me to the Ron Paul side. So I just never wanted to support something just because I love him and I think he's great. So I just keep challenging on him on it. And I recently went to a Mitt Romney event, and I think I've kind of been more on the Mitt Romney side. But I just, leaving that, I just felt like I wasn't inspired at all. It just seemed like he was a politician. And I come here and I feel like Ron Paul says the things that that we talk about at home, that we're concerned about at home, and that those are the things I want to hear from my leader. And so that's why I think it'll make a great president, is because he's talking about things that aren't just to get votes, but they're real concerns that we have. It's just a more humble event to go to a Ron Paul event. You know, you don't have, I don't know, it's just a different feel, because it doesn't seem like he's saying anything that I've heard over and over again on the news from every, I've been to three different Romney events, they're always the same, and I've been to a couple of Ron Paul, and he just speaks from his heart, and he just says things that you know he believes in, and he's not just saying to get elected.
Do you have any closing thoughts at all, either one of you?
Better hope Mitt doesn't hear that.
I know! I like Mitt, he's a good guy, but this is the direction I think that America needs to go in, and we're just at a different point in America than we have been in the past, and we need something drastic.
Well, the thing about Ron Paul is, what he says are things that I've personally thought for years before I even heard of Ron Paul, and so everything he says makes sense. So that's why I'm a supporter.